Hello guys, now we're going to do a face away bicep curl with a cable machine. Okay, so you're going to position yourself first quite wide apart. You're going to face away from the machine. You're going to put your elbows really close to your ribs, and you're going to perform keeping your thigh cool, core tight there. Really don't feel the movement on your biceps. Okay, and you're going to perform the same in the other one. Okay, so you position yourself there. Try to keep your elbow really close to your ribs. That's really important. Have a really good tension there. And that's how you perform this exercise.